In just a moment, here's the ultra kickoff, and it's going to be taken at about the 10, dropped. This is looks like number 24 coming back for Carlisle. He's hit and knocked down across the 15-yard line at about the 17. That's Jordan Jacobs. The Knights get the football back on the fumble on the punt return. Here's Justin Winters over the left side, has yardage down to the 35, down to the 32-yard line for the ultra Knights with the wishbone behind him. He turns, fakes, going to keep it. Pitzer up the middle to the five. He's down close to the goal line. And did he get in? No, he is marked down near the one. First in goal, ultra at the Carlisle one. Here's Pitzer turning and heading over up the middle. That was Wilson, I believe, who carried it into the end zone. No, it's Cody Talby. Talby with the score by DeMario. Ultra up 6-0. Here's the snap, the hold by Doro. The kick by DeMario is up, and it is good. 0-2 to go in the first quarter. It is Alter 7, Carlisle nothing. It's Carlisle in a 2nd-and-9 situation. Here's Gibson giving off again up the middle. Looks like Jacobs got it again, either he or the fullback, McGill. Let's see who got the call. It's number 28, McGill. First down and 10 Knights from their 21 or 22. Here's Pitzer turning and giving over the right side. This is Talby. Breaks it out around the right end. 30-yard line. Cody Talby, 35, and up close to the 40-yard line. Cody Talby for Alter. Wide out Cummins to one side. Another wide out to the left, the short side of the field. Here's Pitzer. He's got to keep it. Got yardage in the open field in Carlisle territory. 30, 20. Pitzer at the 10, 5. Touchdown. Alter Zane Pitzer goes the distance. First down and 10, Carlisle from their 31. Man in motion. Here's Gibson going to hand off to Jacobs. He was the man in motion trying to sprint right around the end, but he's stuck at the line of scrimmage. He got very little, if anything, as the Alter defense able to come up and stop him. T.J. Doro, number 27 on that left side. While 37. Here's Pitzer faking and dropping to throw and firing over the middle, and it is caught by Connor Cummins in Carlisle territory. Zane under center. He fakes, going to pitch out to Talby, trying to turn the corner right side, and he is in there. Touchdown for Cody Talby. First down, Carlisle from their 27. Here's Gibson handing off McGill. Nothing there. And the Ultra Knights stuffed that, Jake, as McGill got next to nothing.
You know, 21 Zippo into the second quarter, it puts a lot of pressure on your offense to do things that you normally don't do. Oh, look
at
this.
Here's Nolan Plate on a punt return for Ultra at the Carlisle 30. Plate to the 25 and knocked down at the Carlisle 23. Fires takes the snap out of the shotgun, looking left, looking to throw, fires into the end zone, and that is caught for a touchdown. Connor Cummins on the reception from Cody Byers. 1 minute, 54 seconds on the clock on that drive. Five plays, 24 yards. 8-yard touchdown pass from Byers to Cummins. Here's the Carlisle kickoff return. And David Satterfield making the tackle for Alter on Adam Emmerich. The score after two quarters here from Monroe, Alter 27, and Carlisle nothing. Second down and 3, Carlisle from their 33. Man in motion. Here's Gibson faking, giving back to McGill in the counter, and nothing there. As Alter did not buy the fake here on OhioSportsLine.net. Here's Gibson snapping the shotgun. His pass is knocked down. Cody Byers knocked it down, incomplete. The Alter 22. Here is Gibson back to throw. Pump fakes. Now tries to run with it, and he's taken down. Excellent job. Yeah. That's number 5, Bonanno, I believe, for the Alter Knights. Trips to the left, one to the right. Four receivers in the formation here. Gibson back to throw, short roll to the left, fires toward the left, and that's picked off by Alter, coming back down the right sideline. I believe this is a Plate. Let's see, let's pick it up. He is taken out of bounds on the far side near midfield. I believe that's Nolan Plate, number 6. Here's Talby coming out of the wishbone in motion to the near side. Pitzer, he gives it. This is Wilson. Look at Nolan Wilson inside the 20, 15, 10. Nolan Wilson inside the 10 to about the 7. Yard line. Pitzer, the quarterback, he turns and he gives it off to Nolan Wilson, cracking down inside the 5 and in there for a score. Nolan Wilson, touchdown. Alter, he had the big 25-yard run to set up the next play, and so they give it to Nolan Wilson, and he goes in from 7 yards out. But Alter's speed and strength on defense has been a little too much for Carlisle tonight. Here's a sweep right for Jacobs. The quick runner is trying to turn the corner, but look at the number of defensive players stopping Jacobs along the line of scrimmage, Jake.
I mean, you know, he stays in that track and picks up positive yardage.
His pits are turning.
Look at this.
Oh, a running room here for Alter. And this is Winters to the 30 and inside the Carlisle 30 to the 27 or 28-yard line. Justin Winters thrown for 45 yards passing in the game. Here's Gibson back to throw. Pump fakes. Looks going to go deep down the field.
Ooh, intercepted
by Alter. Coming down the right sideline. This is Plate, I believe, again at the 10. He's inside the 10 at the 5. Ooh. And Nolan Plate at the 2-yard line before he is stopped. Here is Pitzer. Wishbone set behind him. He is going to keep it after faking and turns it up toward the goal line.
Like a touchdown.
And he is in. Touchdown, Zane Pitzer from 3 yards out for the Alter Knights. Dayton Freight Lines. Here is Gibson handing off, and no room to run there at all on the play for Carlisle. Jacobs got it, taken down in the center of that line.
He showed you his number.
Yes, he did.
He
must
knew you were talking about.
Here's the play stopped cold. Again, number 21 got the... And Carlisle with a first down and about 23, 24 yards to go. Or 25, actually. Here's Gibson sacked back at the 39. Dylan Ames got him back at the 39-yard line. The clock will run out, and Alter wins their 12th game of the season against no defeats. The Knights will advance to the Division IV Regional Final next weekend. They shut out the Carlisle Indians here tonight in Monroe. Your final score here, Alter 41, Carlisle nothing.